The detector would go off constantly due to the high levels of extraterrestrial alloy in our soil, which acts as a homing beacon to the Martian capital of Grrr City.